Okay, we're here at the Michaels, location 1168 125 Radio Way in Stroudsburg. Going to be cameraing the sewer line from the clean out in the framing department. As you can see, we got some solids sitting at the base of the clean out here. Looks like we got a small belly in the line, approximately 20 foot down. Okay, we're holding some water here at 23 foot. I'm gonna say about 1.5 to 2 inches of water. Getting a little deeper as we go. Now the pipe's about a little more than halfway full at 30 feet. Okay, as you can see at the 60 foot mark, we broke through, I'm guessing, a clog. Right now, the camera doesn't want to penetrate. Alright, so we got a clog right here at 62 feet currently. Alright, we're going to pause the video here for a second, let the line drain out, and then pull it back, see if we can inspect what's going on right here. got a tie-in coming in from the left right here. We're going to currently flush the ladies' room toilet, see if this is where the bathrooms tie in at. Okay, this isn't the ladies' room tie-in, this may be the mop sink. We have another tie-in coming from the left here, and the sewer line turns to the left here. And it looks like we got a tie-in on the right here. Okay, because of these two tight bends right here, I'm unable to push the snake any further, or the camera any further. So we'll proceed to pull back. So yeah, you have something tying in from the right here. The turn to the left. So yeah, I'm unable to push any further, so we're going to pull back, see if the line drained out any back at the 60-foot mark. So what I was saying was a belly earlier in the video may apparently be in this location, because as you see, the water is draining really slow. See a lot of solids sitting in the line, a lot of toilet paper. Here you can see the flow, you know, it's going at a good pace, but it's not pushing any of the solids down the line. Okay, so here's our clog. Maybe some sludge, some toilet paper. Kind of resembles sludge the way it just closes up around the camera lens here. Maybe some toilet paper. Let's see if we can get it to move. Okay, there appears to be a little drop at 67 feet. As you can see, can't tell if there's a line that comes in from above or not, but right here at this drop. Hit where the clog appears to. Toilet paper, that's what we're working through. Okay, so I'm going to pause the video here, turn on the locator, and attempt to locate this. It's probably going to be located over in the Old Navy store, or even PetSmart.